Union HRD Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal said on Thursday that a panel will review the situation for conducting medical and engineering entrance exams NEET and JEE, among concerns over spike in COVID-19 cases. Parents and students have raised concerns about conducting the exams in July. Looking at the prevailing circumstances and requests received from students and parents appearing from JEE and NEET exams, a committee consisting of officials from the National Testing Agency and other experts have been advised to review the situation and submit its recommendations latest by tomorrow. While medical entrance exam NEET is scheduled on 26th of July, engineering entrance exam JEE is scheduled to be held from July 18 to 23.